So this is a quick demo of the Doom engine I'm building. It does a lot more than what is shown on the screen. I just wanted to show you that it's coming along, and it would be a lot better when I'm done. It'll have a lot of 3D effects in it, smoother scrolling, etc. I just wanted to make sure I can get the speed on the ColecoVision.